and welcome to Three Video Show, the most awesome show on YouTube right now. If you don't think so, tell me in the comments below. Hi! Last time on Three Video Show, I brought you Balancing Stones, Bad Apple, and Tigers Fighting. And the fan pick of the week for last week was Bad Apple. For this week is Fractals. That's what we're calling this one, Fractals.
You can find it in the rainforest, on the frontiers of medical research, in the movies, and it's all over the world of wireless communications. One of nature's biggest design secrets has finally been revealed.
My God, of course, it's obvious.
It's an odd-looking shape you may never have heard of, but it's everywhere around you. The jagged, repeating form called a fractal. But it took a maverick mathematician to figure out how they work.
I don't play with formulas, I play with pictures. And that is what I've been doing all my life.
Making the invisible visible. Finding order in disorder. What mysteries can it help us unravel? Coming up next on Nova. Hunting the hidden dimension.
And now, with the power of mathematics, we find out that if you zoom in on Three Video Show, all you find is an even tinier Three Video Show, and you feel like you're back where you started. Our second video for this week is Musical Painting, Glocal Sound. Between nature, music, and a cityscape. Have you ever composed music? It's a weird... I'm kind of confused as to what's really on the page. Like, it's a neat concept that it's as if she's sort of drawing the music as it's played, but then you get to some of these solos and she just draws a tree. How did the piano player know what to do there? It's the tree solo. You just ad libitum. And our last video for this week, we're just gonna call Les Andrews. We could sit here and watch him yell in this big guy's face all day, or I could just skip to this moment. Smack! And that is great. And apparently he doesn't want to fight anymore. Last time on Three Video Show, I asked you for the craziest advice you had ever received, and Everyone Comics said, "The most off-the-wall advice I ever received was from a friend's brother who told me to give up art and kill myself because I sucked and I would never get better. WTF." Well, my question for you this week is, what's an artist that you have either rediscovered or have been listening to a lot lately? Like, who's in your headphones? Who are you playing? What's coming out of your speakers? Let me know. Right now, for me, it's Guster. I'm actually listening to their first album a lot. Lost and Found is the name of that album. So, anyway, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment below. And in the comments below, let me know which of these three videos was your favorite and answer the question for the week, which is... who are you listening to right now? Like, an old band, but that you've rediscovered. If you've got some time, don't forget to check out some other Three Video Shows, or maybe check out a vlog. As always, sharing is caring. Please share this with a friend. Post it on your Facebook. Post to Twitter. Maybe post a response video to this video or to one of my vlogs on your channel and then link it to my channel. You know, something like that. Do stuff. Be interactive here, people. Hi! And if you're in, no, we're not gonna say that. It's over! Thank you.